Hello, in this PixaFlux View tutorial, you will learn how to soften the hard edges of your models using the Mesh Smooth Normal node. The Mesh Smooth Normal node reads the 3D scene and bakes a new normal map that smooths the normals, creating a more pleasant and organic look. You can control the radius of the smooth region, which simulates a chamfer or fillet on the hard edges of your models. This normal map can be used as the base for sculpting a more complex normal map. In this scene, I have two models with different smoothing groups and very noticeable hard edges. Drag and drop a new Mesh Smooth Normal node to the graph viewport. Connect it to the normal input of the scene textures node. Set the size to 1024 by 1024 and the radius to 1. You can see how the hard edges now look as if they had a small chamfer or fillet, and the model looks more organic. Set the radius to 2. The Mesh Smooth Normal node can take as input an existing normal map. Drag and drop a Perlin Noise node. Set the size, frequency, and octaves attributes. Add a to normal node and set it to height. Connect it to the Mesh Smooth Normal node. The Mesh Smooth Normal smooths the normals defined by the Perlin Noise node. This normal map can now be sculpted using other nodes. Let's set it as the reference image. Drag a new text node and type your favorite word. Set the font, size, and the background color to white. Use the border node to add some padding. Add a blur node and set the radius to 1. Add a to normal node, set the source to height and the filter. Drag a new mix normal node and drop it on top of the connection between the Mesh Smooth Normal and scene textures. Connect the text to normal output. Clone the text to normal output using a transform node and connect it to a mix normal node. Set the mix normal node as display and the transform node as active to have visual feedback. Drag the new text to its final position. Drag a new checker node and use the gizmo to position it on top of the rod dial. Set the checker size to 4x4 and one gray cell to black. Add a new to normal node and set the source to height. You can use the new debug shader normal option to see the normals as RGB values. Open the model viewport settings and set the debug shader to normal. This is how you can use the Mesh Smooth Normal to soften the hard edges of your models. Thank you for watching this PixaFlux video tutorial. Please subscribe to our channel and follow us on Facebook and Google+.